Musty fled Baton Rouge, waiting for the train. I was feeling nearly faded.